the stream is probably gonna get copyrighted up the ass, but we are perfectly okay with that. What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? I fucking missed y'all, bruh. That was like 5 days, bro. That was like a good minute when we didn't stream. Today we are back. We are on Just Dance. Yes, we played Just Dance before. I remember that one time. So we are back. Hello, everybody. Bro, I got school tomorrow. Don't worry, it's a short stream. Hey, be ready though. Watch this. Whew. Let me concentrate, okay? Alright, y'all. Hold on, y'all. Let me lock in. Y'all, get in here. Like the stream, bro. Y'all remember the last time we did this shit, chat? Bro, I got school tomorrow. Bro, I got school tomorrow too, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Like, bro, I got school tomorrow. Like, oh, dude. I got school. Hey, watch this, y'all. This is the type of shit we on. Hold on. Which one are we doing? Let me see. What's up, Lily? What's up, Abby? Y'all like the stream if you haven't already? All right, bet. We're going to go in honor of, you know what I'm saying? Let's go in honor of, how about we do, I want to play something fire. You know what I mean? Hey, that's the one, huh? Yo, what's up, Bella? Hey, this is kind of crazy. Y'all can hit that shit, bro. I'm a bad. That's not the one that goes like, why do good girls? What y'all been up to, chat? What's up, Jocelyn? Alright, hold on, bro. Yo, this is about to be, it's about to go crazy. Hold on. Be ready, be ready. What shit should I do? Yo, what's up, Keen? You like my shirt? Hey, bro, I thrifted this, bro. Thank you. Like the stream if you're just getting. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. Alright, ready? Alright, ready? Shh, shh. Let's concentrate, y'all. Damn! Damn! I work out. Look. Hey, shit! Oh, shit! Yeah. This is how I roll. Yo, we hitting this shit. Ah! Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Damn, alright, this that body. I work out. Look at that body. Oh shit, the cat daddy? Girl, look at that body. I work out. Hey, shit. Nasty. Everybody stops it. Alright, lock in, y'all. Gotta go in. Tight shit.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Oh shit, yo, this kinda. Yeah, woo! Type shit, we on. Type shit. Come on. Girl, look at that. Give me them stars. Give me those stars. Woo! Work out. Oh, y'all feel the motion? Y'all see the motion right now? This is the SC. Everybody stops and staring at me. Y'all, give me those stars.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Damn! Oh shit, let's go. I'm sorry, moms.
I'm sexy and I know it.
There's that shit though. Damn, type shit we on. Wiggle, yeah. Wiggle. Oh shit. Wiggle. Alright, we twerking? Oh, we twerking. Damn. Yo, how you got 4 stars, bro? Hold on, shoot. JoJo Siwa got nothing on this. Fuck what y'all saying. That body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Woo! Tight shit, we on Cat Daddy? Okay. Look at that body. I work out. Shit, too easy. Where you at, JoJo Siwa? Nah. Yo, chat. Type shit we on. Yo, freestyle. The fuck? Yo, how you get 6 stars? You're a tryhard. You're a tryhard, bro. You're a tryhard. Get out of my lobby. Oh my gosh. Hi, Tarushi. Hi, Trillies. Yo, did we eat? Did we eat, chat? Marie, bruh, Marie, how you get 11,000, bro? Abby Lee Miller was sued for 5 mil. Who's Abby Lee Miller? Yo, Tarushi, thank you for the dono, Rushi. Oh, hell no. All right, bro, watch this. And Chalice too. Hey, what song we doing next, chat? I feel good after that. Ooh. Oh my gosh. I know exactly what to do. Mr. Worldwide. Wyatt needs to go. Now watch this, bro. Yo, stay in here, Marie. I need to beat you. I need to beat you, bro. Oh, is there hey chat, y'all fucking with One Direction? Is there some Ice Spice? Ice Spice is not, I don't think she mainstream. Wait, is there a there's Old Town Road? Should we do Old Town Road chat? Lil' Dan Tushi. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna have new jeans on here, yay. New guitar. Oh shit, is this the Hannah Montana's dad? Hey. Yo, chat, what should we do? Gangnam Style. I did Gangnam Style not that long ago. Oh, the last time we did this, I did Gangnam Style. Wait. Yo, chat, we need a... Oh, there's K-pop ones. 2000s. Oh, Gangnam Style. Should I do Hips Don't Lie, chat? Feel Special by Twice. Happy birthday, Nicole. Yo, like the stream if you're just getting in here, chat. Yo, I hit Gundam Style not that long ago. I'm gonna hit Hips Don't Lie. Nah, I'm about to go crazy right now. Yo, chat. I used to have a... Yo, Tarushi, thank you for the donos. I miss you, Tarushi. Oh, let me turn up, chat. Alright, hold on. Hey, this is my shit. Oh! Damn, these Hips Don't Lie, little bro. Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Damn! Yo, that shit moving! Yo, chat! Damn, we hit... Yo, we on Dance Moms today, chat! Damn! Damn! Don't play with me, chat. Oh! Stop playing with me, chat. Oh, shit. We up. Oh! Y'all, did you see the move? Who's stiff, little bro? I'm not stiff. Who's stiff, little bro? I memorized it already. Who? Yo, who's stiff, chat? Who's stiff? Who's stiff, little bro? Not me. Keep this, little bro. Ooh! This shit crazy. Where you at? Yo, who got the most stars right now? Y'all need to turn up. Oh, this shit is. Damn. Freestyle. Oh, chat, I'm moving. Type shit we on. Yo, this is crazy! Oh shit! Move that shit, fam! Type shit, we on chat. We on. Don't play with me. Oh shit! Oh shit! Damn! We twerking? How much? Shit. Shit. Oh, we moving! Yo, we moving that shit, chat. We up. Yeah. Who's stiff, chat? Type shit, chat. Yeah, we up. Come on. Let's go! Who got first place, little bro? Crown me. Crown me. Give me that fucking crown. No fighting. How he was dancing at the quince. He's twitching like half a dead roach. Nah, y'all got me fucked up. Cause here's the thing. When I make it a Dance Moms and y'all see me on there, Dancing with the Stars, I don't wanna hear shit, okay? I don't wanna hear it. When we're on Dancing with the Stars and shit, the King said Dance gave me secondhand embarrassment. Yo, y'all need to. I'm 2-0 right now. I'm 2-0 right now. No rhythm, little bro. You were so. Nah, cause when I was moving that shit, there was a little bit of motion in there. Y'all can't even lie about that one. That shit had like the. Y'all said 24 karat? I need some like romantic, like right now. I'm in a romantic mood. You know what I mean? Girl, you ate that. Hey, what's up, Kay? What's up, Alexa? Hey, like the stream if you're just getting in here. Hold on. What, should I play some reggaeton? Oh, shit. Baby Shark? Stop playing. We up. Lock in chat. Y'all ready for this? The ketchup dance. This for you, Layla. I love you. It's for my little sister right here. Chat. Hey. Oh my gosh. That was. Oh, give me the. 10 bands. 10,000. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Holy shit. Yo, that was crazy, chat. Yo, is that the best high score in the record? Did we just break the Baby Shark record, chat? What's up, Lee? The Baby Shark record is 10,000. All right, whatever. Wait, is this that one? Oh, whoa, caught in a bedroom. Is that one, chat? Y'all hate him, but no one beat him. Thank you, Joanna. Thank you, bruh. All right, we up. All right. Caught in a bad romance. Oh, whoa, whoa. Have a good night, Andrea. Yo, chat. Ooh, okay. Type shit. Damn. Okay, I'll get it down. You gotta feel the emotion. Who got more stars than me, little bro? record. Oh, you doing the Baby Shark? Nah, that's crazy, chat. I can't breathe. Yo, chat. Yo, y'all see the leg movement? Like, it's all about the emotion, chat. It's all about the emotion you put into it, chat. Bro's still drunk from that quince. Yo. Watch this, bro. Yo, that one, y'all. What's up, Addy? Damn. Yo, chat. Wait, what song should we do next, chat? I won. I see you, Aaron. Yo, you almost had me, but you didn't, though. You almost did, though. Yo, chat, how we feel about that? Can I join? Yeah, you could just get in with the coach, at least. Fabio should go on America's Got Talent. Chat, if I went on America's Got Talent, it's over. I'll hit him with the... You said you like boys that could dance? You said you like... You said you only like boys that dance? Word. Watch this. Watch this, little bro. Oh, that looks hard. I'm gonna do Bangarang. You said you only like boys that could dance? What's up? I'm right here. I'm right here. Our moment, chat. This is where we is our trick. Is I gotta train. I gotta get right. Who else got 2 stars right now, chat? Y'all feel it, chat? Y'all feel the emotion? Like, it's all about the emotion. Woohoo! About the emotion, you feel that, chat? Oh. Oh, chat, y'all feel the emotion? No! Y'all feel the emotion? Who got 4 stars? Nobody? Come on. Bangarang. Concentrate.
I'm eating fun dip right now.
Not giving it. Meeting fun dip right now, chat. What's up, Melina? Chat. Oh my gosh. You're gonna be in the next step up. Oh, chat. Yo, what's up, Jen? Yo, chat, y'all trying to watch a Jubilee video real quick? Y'all trying to watch a video or something? I need my energy. I need my energy back. And we'll get back into another one. Like the stream if you haven't already. It really helps a lot. Huh. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Dude. I'll have school tomorrow. Okay, Sandra. Okay, Nicole. Have a good night. What's up, Cupid? We'll be back on this in a little bit. Let me just concentrate. I need energy, chat. Yo, did y'all feel like the emotion I put into that shit though? Please, like, tell me you did, chat. Like, I really put my heart into that. I really did, like. Y'all, everybody say what's up to Instagram. Damn. Holy moly. Y'all say what's up to IG. You could be Bad Bunny's backup dancer. Yo, I could be. Yo, what's up, Elron? I felt the vibration. Well, hey, yo, like of the stream, we are doing Just Dance. You guys can see I'm already sweating. Damn. Holy moly. Yo, chat, out of one, a scale of 1 to 10, like, be honest. Y'all think, how bad could you, will you guys be beat me, like? Like, if you guys, if we play Just Dance together, like, be honest, though. Like, don't lie. Like, if you can't beat me, I Just Dance, then don't lie. Just be honest. A scale of 1 to 10. Made the earth shake. You could be one of Rihanna's backup dancers. I could try that shit, low-key. Holy moly. Alright, chat. What video did Sophie send? Hey, if you're not already in the Discord, too, get in here. Holy... Damn, chat. I'll put the Discord pin for you guys. Show the gifts. Oh, guys! So, shout out my beautiful mods. I love you guys so much. Y'all, so... They got me... gifts for my birthday. If you guys want to see them, so one of the gifts, okay, so a lot of people in the Discord, they put their names on a board, chat. Look at this shit, chat. Like the stream. So this has the majority of all your names that put your names up. This is gonna have your name. Yes. So boom, CS poster for CSG with everybody's name. You know what I'm saying? Hey, CSG shit, y'all. You know what I'm saying? CSG runs deep. Hey, bruh. This is gonna get hung up. I'm probably hanging up later tomorrow. Or tomorrow. And then... Hey, does this look like me? Boom. The lighting makes me look a little bit more morenito, but... Yo, chat, look. Y'all fuck with it? Yo, shout out mods, bro. I love y'all. Shout out everybody that put their name in the poster too. It's like a yarn, so I mean everything about it. Alright, y'all, so let's get into the video that Sophie sent. If you guys are not already in the Discord, it's pinned right now. It's now pinned. Every mod work together. Yeah, bro, shout out. Please, I'm trying to learn. Trying to learn what? Are you trying to learn how to make it? I'm pretty sure they ordered it from a company. Whew, damn, chat. That was intense. Oh my gosh. Wait, we'll be back right. We'll be right back on it. We'll be right back on it, though. Oh my gosh. Yo, what's up, Jazeel? Bro, we're doing a Just Dance stream right now. Be ready. Hold on. Let me show everybody the Just Dance. Here, this is what the Just Dance looks like if you're missing it. If you missed the beginning. I'm getting down. Hold on. This is what it looks like if you guys want to see. We're going to get back to Just Dance right now in a little bit, though. We're going to get back to Just Dance in a little bit, okay? Look.
Whatever. Okay.
This is what it looks like. This for IG. I bet. Bro. Yo, Chad, be honest. Like, what do you need to get on, like, Dance Moms or some shit like that? What do you need to get on there? What's up, nobody? And Linda, how are you guys? What do you need to get, like, how much skill do you need to get there? How much skill? What do you need, like, to get on those shows? Like I'm being very honest. Like, learn gymnastics. All right, fuck that. Not making it. Let's do this. All right, where's the video, Sophie? We're going to watch your video, and then we're going to get back to dancing, okay? Y'all like the stream. Where's this? Sophie, can you send the video in the Discord? Oh, bet. All right, so we're going to watch this video. Jubilee just dropped a new video. Six. Yeah, the video is called Six Black Men versus One Secret White Guy. Wait.
This is gonna be funny.
I tried to book your stay in the US.
I'm watching a Jubilee video real quick.
Booking.com? Booking,
yeah. Yeah.
Like the stream if you haven't already, chat. Really helps. Bob, you should join Candy Apples. What is that? Yo, tomorrow, I'm thinking about making a... I can't with the title.
I'm black.
I don't... Is there like a... Is it gonna be... Wait, what? How does this work?
I'm black.
I'm white.
Wait, so what are they gonna do? Are they gonna like do their voices? Or is it gonna... I mean, like, is it gonna be like blindfolded?
Okay, for sure.
Oh, they're gonna try to guess.
Are there any other
Yo, Chad, do I sound like Mexican? Like, if you guys like heard me, we're blindfolded, right? You see me in public, you hear my voice. I sound Mexican. I sound like a Mexican, like a... Somebody said I sounded white. Somebody literally called me in a comment section. They said, bro, looks and sounds like a 14-year-old white boy. Can y'all believe that, chat? Not really. So I don't... Fair enough. Fair enough. All right, let's watch this.
Africans or anybody with like any like Afrocentric.
You do not look white.
My dad has Nigerian in him. What tribe? Do you know what tribe?
Actually, I don't, but my mom.
This is like kind of hard, like, because we already know who's the white dude right here. So it's kind of like, I guess we're just watching. We're just watching him figure it out.
You and then my dad.
You kind of sound like an Osawa kid. How? Yo hablo español normalmente como si, you know?
But he got Nigerian all the way from Asian to, he's literally mixed with everything.
Okay, for sure. Anyone else?
Nope, just black.
Yeah, I got nicknames. Well,
who do you guys think the white guy is, guys?
Rosebud is actually my screen name.
We already know.
My real name's Riley.
My name is Fitzgerald. That's like the full first name. But then Fitz is like the nickname.
Are you Fitzy?
Yeah, sometimes they do Fitzy. Sometimes they be doing Fitzy.
I think my strategy was to kind of just be black.
I'm not gonna lie, when you said Fitz, I thought it was because you had tough Fitz on, you know what I mean?
I too.
You can't even see what you're talking about.
That too. I mean, if you could see, you'd probably be able to tell that I got a tough fit on you.
I wasn't even funny. Can we all say what we're wearing and everything? I got a skeleton all red, varsity jacket, cargo pants on the side. What's up?
We matching right now. I'm not wearing the skeleton fit, but I got like red.
You got Air Forces on?
Lil Mace, are you recording?
got Air Force is on.
I've never thought about how Mexican.
I wish I could dab you up right now. I wish.
Somebody said, "Who's the white guy?"
I can dap you up right now.
Bro. Wait, what type forces y'all got on?
So I got the Air Force ones with like the little black stripe on it.
Okay, yeah, half black, half white.
Right. Oh, I see where you're going.
Yeah,
you said
I did.
Half black, half white. You feel me?
No cap.
I like the stream chat if you haven't already. How long is this shit?
Half white because of that my whole life.
Well, my strategy for today was to figure out who's safe rather than figure out who's the
one
right
Mia?
Off the bat. Who's one of the brothers? You feel me?
Who here knows what the smell of a hot comb on a head?
It stink.
It stink, bro.
What are some?
Look at dude. Bro literally said it stink real bad. Just
hot comb on a head.
Yo, chat. I'm a. Oh my, there's another man.
It stink. It stink real bad.
What are some prominent songs that you're gonna hear?
Bro, literally, you're just trying.
They played a lot of blues, Marvin Sees, Bobby Blue Grand. Then when they got drunker, it was Tupac.
You think they're gonna figure it out?
Just it kind of made me think of, you know, Straight Outta Compton, the movie. Maybe it felt too black, you know, for a second.
Yeah, I grew up on classic rock from my mom's side, and then I grew up on Motown from my dad's side. So anytime, you know, summer vacation in the backyard with my nana, she'd be playing almost.
Imagine how awkward this was. All of these videos are awkward, dude. There was a video where they were like with their exes. All of them are awkward. Damn, dude. I should have put on a blindfold too, chat.
Everyone has one person that's suspicious of them.
So we know where, miss.
Yeah, we made it.
Alright, so I'm gonna start off with a theme song. You finish it. We're brothers.
We're happy and we're singing and we're colored.
Okay, I like that.
Me growing up half black, half white, there's certain songs that they sing that I honestly didn't know word by word what to say.
In the movie ATL, Rashad was running his daddy's house since what age?
Yes, like the stream, please. Yeah, I like these videos a lot, too.
It's a famous line, bro. I ain't gonna cap. I ain't even know the answer to that one.
Shit. Complete this song. Dad boy got
stretch pants.
Boy, got stretch pants.
What is that?
I got one.
Anybody know?
So they're trying to figure out who the white dude is. It's this guy. But, like, we know, but they don't.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so cook your real good. Yeah.
Me and your mama whipping it up.
I was listening so intently on voices. Because you ever been on the phone with, like, telemarketer? You can tell it's a black person on the other side. So you throw out little hints, you know, while you're talking. And like, oh, yeah, we cool. I was trying to catch that.
Call and response. Won't he do it?
Yes, he will.
Who said that?
Brevin.
Jay.
We're about to dance again right now after this video, y'all.
Yeah.
Now, all black people don't go to church, man.
But they notice.
That's true.
What flavor of Kool-Aid was y'all favorite growing up?
Red. I like grape.
I mean purple.
And that's kind of suspicious.
That's most us right there. You say great.
Because where I'm from, we go by colors. We don't go by that. What you just said.
Wait. Hold up. Why is that crazy? Because grape and purple.
What is love? I got you.
We used to call Welch's grape soda.
I don't know. It's just where I'm from. We go by colors. We go by colors.
Grape Kool-Aid, not purple. Red flag.
He was trying to come at me about the grape. But honestly, that I grew up with a bunch of friends and we all called it that in Harlem.
How you make your Kool-Aid?
You pour the sugar to the ancestors, say stop.
I'm gonna get pink eye. Somebody farting your pillow? You also have yours?
It was either if you were outside or inside, you had to pick, right? Like,
yeah,
it
wasn't running
out. up in this.
Y'all said make the video a little louder. You can't hear, chat? Do the ketchup song. What's up, Maribel? Like the stream, chat.
You know, so y'all feel that? Or?
Yeah.
Don't let that good air out.
Do you think they're gonna figure out?
When it comes to black women from the 90s, who do you think of offer it?
Be alone.
I'm gonna say Halle Berry.
Damn. Oh. I'm gonna say she was a rapper.
I know he's gonna say.
Wow. Whoa. What's her name? Rhapsody.
Freddie Pinker. Or the sister from.
Wait, I was trying to guess.
Yeah, he's taking forever.
Somebody gotta help me out.
Nah, the other day, bro, my mom got pink eye. Like, I don't want to expose her like that, but it was because, and it was my fault, because I farted. I was like, I'm not gonna talk about it.
Black Panther. Who was the queen, you feel me?
Yeah, I know her name, but you gotta know
Angela Bassett. There you go. There you go.
She's so fine.
I think a Whitley from a different world. I can't remember her name. Old girl from a different world.
Growing up watching.
I can't play
it. Tyra Banks from that Runaway show. Is that 90s?
Tyra's from the 90s.
I was sitting back watching them doing like she.
Today, we're gonna be unboxing these headphones.
You're a poor mom. Nah, but here's the thing. Why you do your mom like that? Nah, it's like, I'm pretty sure it wasn't from me farting. Cause you can't just get it like that. You can't just get pink eye by farting, dude. Like, I'm pretty sure it's not how it works. But she did get pink eye. And it was kind of like, it was like hinchado and shit. And it was like, all I hear is mumbling. Y'all can't hear it, chat? I'm gonna turn it off for you.
Appreciate y'all.
How about now?
Why it was matching with is gone now, bro.
When it comes to being black men,
yeah, she's
microaggressions,
cool now.
Let's talk about it.
She's I got cool. You right here, man. I went to a PWI. Man, I be chilling in the corner. There's only 5% of us, but somehow they find a way to take a picture of you for the day. For the diversity, right? I'm like, they only 5%. I got to give them credit, though, because, like, finding us is going to be a little bit tough. But, like, they found a way regardless.
I ain't even going to lie, Loke. I'm real lost. We from the streets. I ain't even get that far. Like, college, you know, like that.
Hey, we all got a different journey. That's cool.
Yeah.
It's like the low-key racist thing.
Yeah.
Not like,
you're so well-spoken. Wow.
Bro, did the quotation marks.
I'm not being my wrong man.
Black guy.
Look up peeled avocado.
Yeah.
You peep game, you walk down the street, right? And a white folks see you. The first thing they do when they see you or acknowledge you, they fold their lips. Like, and nod their head down.
Mm-hmm.
Make that weird face.
Or they
face,
give you hella space on the sidewalk or even step in the street. Yo.
Or clutch their bag. Close
to the purge.
Microaggression.
Clutch the bag. Like,
take the next elevator.
Yes. Mm-hmm. All of that.
Hella room in the elevator.
Aw, damn. Dude, they haven't suspected him at all.
Or had you like, you weren't supposed to be here. What was one of y'all favorite movies growing up? You feel me, like Loving Basketball, Don't Be a Menace. I mean, what did y'all watch?
I like New Jack City. Like,
that was all right. You from New York?
Yeah, dude. So you already know. Like, I am my brother's keeper, and that's some real shit. So
I tell you what, man, I watched the first Power Rangers movie like twice a day.
Bro, that movie was so good, Chad.
Power Rangers?
Yeah, Power Rangers.
Dude, Chad, y'all know who I used to be in love with? The Pink Ranger from Power Rangers, bro. Oh my, Kimberly, bro? Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Kimberly. Oh my gosh, Chad. This was like one of my first, like, I remember watching this shit just. Damn. Where you at, Kimberly? ¿Dónde estás? Damn, Chad. When she transformed? When she would hit him with the. Pterodactyl! Shit was it, cat.
Oh,
and I was the Red Ranger, and this girl I liked was the Pink Ranger, so it was like, it was a match made in heaven, you know what I mean? Yo, chat, I'm not the only one who like used to like being people, right? Like, you would claim characters, and you would, bro, it's just, like, would y'all claim characters and like, you'd be like, I'm this dude. I used to do that shit all the time. My favorite movie is Moana.
Mighty Morphin, facts.
Hard is hard, it is.
I watch anime too.
You watch anime? What you like?
I got shows okay with.
Y'all, Naruto, come on. I'm like,
don't laugh at me, but I love the Disney Channel originals, you know what I'm saying? No, that was good.
Hey.
Let's watch a Disney Channel. Boy.
Who the fuck said? Oh. Hey, bro, Kai from Ninjago. Yo, Kai should have been the green ninja, bro. Oh.
That static shot though. Come on.
I was literally just about to say.
Nah, I said superhero. Yo,
static shot.
Woohoo!
I met his voice actor, bro.
You did?
Feel my dude is cult goat, bro.
Wait, he voices every single black, every. And Samurai Jack. He's got range, bro.
Alright, I got a question.
What's up, Bella?
I feel like we just gone.
Y'all like the stream if you haven't already.
We gonna be vibing, man.
Yeah. Too much, yeah. Right?
I got y'all out of this. Even if you white, we gotta tap in. For real.
You can tell he is white by his voice. Wait, so like. Like, what does a white person sound like, exactly? I'm just, like, curious because, hold on. Like, the other day, I was trying to do, like, my Wyatt voice. So, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to turn off my camera. And then I'm gonna have like a white boy talking, and then I'm gonna have me talking. Y'all gonna have to tell us apart, okay? Okay. All right, bet. Okay, ready? All right, bet. All right. I'ma try to guess which is which, okay, guys? Try to guess which is which, okay? Okay. I'ma try. Hold on. Give me a second. The fuck? Give me a second. All right, ready? 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 Be ready. Jump out at the show. Had to change my flow, yeah. Had to change the joke. Party train my diamonds, yeah. They smacking head to toe. But what you saying, yeah. Just shut up, let me go. Riding in the hand, electronic truck. Rolling on with these busting watches. Tell me I got my blicky tuck. Hit number one up on these traffic, yeah. Stuck in my. All we do is just go number one.
All we do is just go number one. And I just brought us some hands, oh bitch, it's the first of the month. Right, man, I'm in the time, oh bitch, I'm in terror to sit in afraid of the sun. I went and painted the bins.
Alright, chat, which one was me? Which one was me? Cause I did a good part. I did a part in there. Y'all just didn't. I don't know if y'all heard. Wait, let me go back. Wait, give me a second. Give me one second, okay? Like the stream if you haven't already, chat. Alright, bet. This is the first one, okay? Alright, bet. Shh. Alright, I'm so serious. Try to guess, okay? Nah, try to guess for real. Try to guess.
At the show, had to change my flow, yeah. Had to change the joke. Had to trade my diamonds, yeah. They smacking head to toe. Say, let me go. Riding in that big, love that Tonka truck. Ride around with these buzz down watches on me. And this shirt.
All we do is just go number one. And I just brought in some hands, oh bitch, it's the first of the month. Ride around in the kind, oh bitch, I'm tired of the city, I'm afraid of the sun. I went up out of the bands, I'll switch it up, I wanted it done, but I done. All of my friends is family, I'm on call, I'm proud of my son, my mom. I don't give a fuck what you saying, I don't listen to it.
Jump out at the show. Had to change my flow, yeah, had to change the joke. Body train my diamonds, yeah, they smacking at the toe. Spell what you saying, yeah.
Alright, chat, which one was me? Be honest, though. Like, see if y'all could tell me apart, because I feel like I blended in, like, very good. One or two? One, you sound like Justin Bieber. The first one. How do you know, though? Y'all, chat, I couldn't tell the difference. Second one, first one. That's what I'm saying. Type shit. Mm-hmm. Like the stream, y'all. Here, I got you. I got you, chat. Look, there you go. Alright, bet. Let's get back to the video. Like the stream if you haven't already, chat. And let's finish this video.
Okay. Why does that bother you?
Yep. You didn't have to point that out, bro.
Okay, so in regard to dating and whatnot, my first girlfriend, she ended up being a Russian girl, and my dad was he always used to throw hints like, hey man, you know, she's nice and all that stuff, and like he would never say it, but I knew like the upbringing he dealt with a lot of racism stuff, so he kind of had like the hesitance for like those type of relationships. Did your parents or, you know, family members like say, hey,
y'all say
like,
hips don't lie, Shakira?
I mean, my mother was from Freeport, so you know, she used to be on that.
All right, Chad, this video is boring. We're just gonna watch. I feel like they're gonna figure it out. They're definitely gonna figure it out, bro. I'm not doing this.
For real, no, I'm saying it happens.
Not watching all this. This shit is not entertaining.
If you think the mole is still in the box and you like to
continue the game, raise your hand. Bro succeeded his mission.
All right, so that's unanimous. We're gonna end the game right then and there, okay?
That's so tough.
If the lights turn green,
I have a good night, Cupid.
That means you voted the mole out.
Damn.
And you all win. If the lights turn red, that means the mole is still in the box and you all lose.
The thought popped in my head of, what if you had it wrong the whole time and the guy right next to you is the one?
3, 2, 1. It is red.
Oh my gosh!
It's still here. You guys can lift your blindfolds in 3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh! He was the white guy? Alright, we up. Back to what we were doing. Yo, stop. Yo, y'all joining my lobby too quick. At an absolutely insane velocity, guys. Hold on. Alright, ready? Let's lock in, y'all. Let's lock in. The catch-up song. What's the catch-up song, Chad? Alright, let's do this. Let's get down, everybody. Give me 1 second, okay? Give me 1 second, guys. Like the stream if you haven't already. Let's go. Yo! Wait, now one of y'all gotta leave. One of y'all gotta leave, chat. I'm not in. I'm not in the game. I'm not in the game, chat. Y'all. Nah, y'all got me fucked up. Hold on. Wait. Oh, well, never mind. We're good. Never mind. You don't have to leave. I was done. I was lying. What is love from Twice? I bet. Wait, let me play like a warm-up one, okay? I don't want to go in too crazy just off the beginning. Like, let me do a warm-up song, okay? Thank you for all the donos and shit. All the members. Thank you, Tarushi. Let's lock in, everybody. Let's lock in, bro. That shit is loud. Yo, who the fuck? Wait. Chill. Nah, chill. Hold on. How are you, room master? Hold on. Nah. 1 second. I'm deleting this lobby. We're going into another lobby. Because I need to join. I need to be the room master. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to choose the songs. Like the stream if you haven't already, chat. Alright, let's do this. Starships? What starships? I'll play the twice. else I got? You also have starships? I just need a good one. I just need a good one. One. Be my best performance. Yeah! Is that the world record? Is that the world record, chat? Oh my gosh. Oh my, 13,000, chat. Thank you, Lee. Oh my gosh. Yo, chat, is that the world record? Oh my gosh, we are 400 points away from the record, chat. Five is five stars, not six. Yo, bro. What's up, Marley? Y'all said twice now? Oh my gosh. Yo, chat, this is like intense right now. Like, I'm like, whoo! Yo, chat, what was I gonna say? I didn't know he was live. What's up, Cupid?
Yeah, it won't. Okay, here's the way noties work. If you don't already have post notifications, turn them on, because it's not always going to notify you, guys. It's not always going to notify you. If we're active or if we're on, it's not going to notify you unless the stream gets enough likes. That's how it works. So like the stream, I guess, so more people get notified. Especially if it's late. At this time, it doesn't. A lot of people are getting notified because of school and shit. It's like the hours we're on. So like the stream. You know what I'm saying? It really helps. Despacito. Alright, I'll do. Woo! No, I need that. Yo, chat, Despacito. That was my shit, bro. Wait. Duras Putin, I got you, Veronica. Yo, chat. How many of y'all got Just Dance experience, though? Because I'm seeing a lot of shit talk. Get in here, little bro. Ooh, okay.
Vi que tu mirada estaba llamándome.
Yo, I dedicate this song to you, Ice Spice.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo.
Ooh, y'all feel the emotion? Ooh, who's stiff?
Despacito.
Okay. Damn. Alright, chill, bro. Oh shit. Hold on, chill.
Despacito.
Oh, I'm memorizing it, chat. Alright, we good, chat.
Favorito, baby.
Si quieres un beso, bien dámelo. Yo sé que estás pensándolo. Te gusta intentándolo.
Sabes que tu corazón conmigo me hace pam pam.
¡Oh, ay!
Me hace pam pam. Ya sabes, no quiero que empiece cuando mola a ti te vale.
Alright, right here's my part.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito. Vamos llegando poquito a poquito. Esa belleza, delicadeza. Pasito, suave, suavecito. No mamá.
Damn, the bitch, this is the extended version?
Esa belleza.
Y'all see the sauce? Oh! Twerk! Oh, we hitting that shit. Oh shit. Y'all feeling the music, chat? Lock in, chat. Woohoo! Oh, we memorized it!
Favorito, favorito, baby. La playa en Puerto Rico. Ay, bendito.
Damn. Hold on, chill. Damn. Chat, I don't want to hear any shit talk. This is my best performance yet.
Suave, suavecito. Poquito, poquito.
What can I say, chat? Y'all see that? Alright, bro. How he almost got 5 stars? I don't even know, chat. We just going with the motion. I'm not gonna lie, chat. Yo. This is the most cardio I've done all week. Damn. Jeez, Louise. L, once again, ate that up. I'm after him. Join mine. Yo, chat. Y'all liking that one? Take the L. I won. Thank you, Molina. You're burning, and it's not from the... Hey, what's up, Steph? Yo, chat. Y'all said want me to play twice? I'll do a twice one. Where's the twice one? Feel special? By twice? Y'all said this one, chat? Nah, I'm not gonna lie, chat. I feel like I wore my body up like I could do anything. All right, let's do this, chat. I have my wallet in my pants. All right, chat. Hey, chat. Let's go. All right, I'll be, since nobody wants to be the left one, I'll be here. I'll be the middle one then. Fuck it. Let's do this, chat. All right, chat. Hey, this for, you know what I'm saying, this for Momo. You know what I'm saying, I got your PCs. Type shit we on, chat. Ooh, they like, I gotta turn up the volume. Ooh, stop playing with me, chat. I'm gonna get the full movement for y'all. Stop playing, chat. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, my bad. Yeah! Give me those stars, little bro! Give me those stars! Woohoo! We hit that shit, Jeff! Oh shit! Go crazy! Go crazy, chat! Go crazy! It's too late. I already memorized the chat. Oh, it's too late, chat. It's memorized. Memorized, chat. It's too late. It's too late. Who's talking shit? Talk your shit now, little bro. We memorized it now. Well, we memorized it. It's too late. It's too late. Who's talking shit earlier? We memorized it now. Y'all gotta have to go hard, cause I'm low. Yo, we hit that shit. Oh my gosh, Jeff! Oh, it's too late. Oh, it's too late. I'm already feeling it. It's too late, chat. Oh, it's too late, chat. We're feeling it. We're feeling it. We're feeling it. It's too late. Oh, it's too late, chat. We're feeling it. Gosh, chat. Who letting me cook? Is that my grandma in the comments? Damn. Yo, chat. You know what I'm saying? I just want to say like, you know, everybody that was talking shit at the beginning, you know what I'm saying? Keep talking shit, bro. I'm about to go. I'm gonna get the next one. Yo, Chad, I'm tired. That one was like high level. Join mine. What's yours? What's your code, Casey? Michael Jackson? Dude, is there a Michael Jackson one here? If there's a Michael Jackson, I'll do it. If there's a Michael Jackson one, I'll do it. Is there a Michael Jackson one in here? Or do they not have them? They don't have them. How do they not have the most iconic ones? Should I just do one on YouTube, chat? Should I just do one on YouTube? Cause I'll do one just on YouTube. Bob, do you live in AZ? Yeah, I live in Arizona. Should I just do one on YouTube? I'm gonna do one on YouTube. Cause I wanna do Michael Jackson. I bet. We're doing on YouTube, chat.
Nobody.
Nope.
Keep talking. I can't hear you.
What should we on, chat?
Stop. Choose wisely. Choose Wendy's homestyle French toast sticks.
Come on, chat. Lock it. The fuck? Hold on, my bad, my bad. I have it at times too. Let me stretch for this chat. Nah, this is too easy, chat. It's too easy. It's easy as fuck. I'm doing a harder one. Bro got me doing... Nah, I need a harder one. This shit is too easy, chat. That's too easy, chat. It's too easy. I'm doing another one. I already felt it. It was gonna be an easy one. Hard. Bro, what? Wait, where's the hard difficulty one? Where's the hard difficulty one, chat? I guess it's not. There's no hard difficulty. Okay. Whatever. Yeah, my grandma. That's Mike Jack. What are you talking about? So el Mickey Jackson. Ooh, hee hee. Stop playing, chat. Alright, chat. Now for let me cook. All right, I'm ready, chat. Okay. Ooh, I'm feeling it. Damn. I've not seen the footwork. If that's what y'all wanted. That's what y'all wanted. What's up, y'all? Nah, that's crazy. That was intense, bro. Do the stinky leg. Stinky what? Stinky leg? Yo, chat. How we feeling about, Yo, chat, y'all trying to hop on the hood real quick? I got a macro. Dude, I'm doing one more dance, chat. I'm tired as fuck. I'm done, chat. I'm doing one more dance. I'm actually... Yeah, we might even end stream. I'm tired. Holy moly. Jeez Louise. Okie dokie. Bachata. I just bleached my hair. Let me see. Let me see. Send it in Discord. Let's play the zombie game. You want me to do kill this love? I tried to fight you on the hood, but you left. Yeah, that's why, because I run from the ops. I'm a bitch. It's okay. I run from the ops. That's just what I do. You think I'm gonna take a fair battle? Mm-mm. Lil bro. I'm gonna run every single time. Chat, somebody asked me this question today, okay? To answer honestly, let's say you're gonna get jumped by three people, but you're alone. What are you doing? Like the stream if you haven't already, chat. What are you doing? I already did kill this love before, dude. Blackpink? I did it already. I've done it before, but I might be able to do it better. Run. Crying. I'm running. Running. Jump them. Disappear. Fight them and I'll win. Send in. You're doing a 4. You're doing a 1v4. A 1v4. I mean a 1v3. This ain't Fortnite. You can't build. This is real life. You know what I mean? This is not Fortnite. Kick them where it hurts. Yo, is this scummy if I, like, I'm fighting a dude and I kick him, like, in the privates? In the balls? Kick them in the... You know what I'm saying? But I will do kill this love, fuck it. I've done it before. Oh, my bad. I'm starting with Tatra. Bro, Cap. I'm running, bro. I don't give a fuck. I'm running. Show them your videos. I do the same. What's up, Liliana? Like the stream if you haven't already, if you're just getting in here. I'll bring a kitchen knife. Okay, but I'm gonna run because I can't fight. Join mine. Casey, join us. What's yours got? Bobby still needs to 1v1 me. Join me. Just join mine.
Because we're trying to do kill this life, kill this love. Hey, my backup, what's up? What you got going on in yours? I'll do this one, fuck it. Y'all like the stream if you haven't already. Alright, let me lock in. Can you do it again on Saturday? What? This? NCT? You can't hear? What happened? Kill this love? Shut up, Sophie. Alright, bet. Ready, chat? Like the stream. Turn that bitch. Hey! Damn, this shit got me feeling like a bad bitch. Hold on. Damn, this shit complicated, chat. Who's gonna beat me, chat? Yo, why they keep changing the choreo? Like, I need to memorize it. Oh, chat, we're locking in. It's too late. This lie is too late. It's too late, chat. We're locked in. We're locked in, chat. It's too late. We're locked in, chat. It's too late. It's too late. Stan Jenny Kim. This shit, bro, that shit is dumb as hell, chat. How do I get 3,000, bro? I put my heart into that. 3,000? Trash. Get better, little bro. Bro, shut up, bro. That's crazy. What the heck? Join mine? Thing is, if I can't join yours, I can't see the screen. I'm pretty sure. I won't be able to see the screen if I join you. Play Roblox. Y'all want me to play Roblox? I will play Roblox chat. So, also, really cool thing. We got the, y'all remember when I told y'all... Yo, we got a fucking... We finally got, like, we figured out how to macro on the hood. So, you're trying to get on the... Hey, but if you kill me, bro, I... Like, get out of my face, bro. We'll play... We'll do some more Just Dance later. Or I don't know when. Nice. Y'all trying to watch a video real quick? Damn! Rasputin. What's Rasputin? My charger. What's Rasputin, chat? Alright, have a good night, Ellie. Thank you for watching the stream. Y'all like the stream if you haven't already. It really helps. I know this was like a late stream too, but you know what I'm saying? It still helps. What's up, King? Nah, bro. The last time I played the hood was the other day. I was playing with everybody in the Discord. And it was chill. Yo, chat, I gotta do my fucking taxes, bro. Oh, chat, I haven't done my taxes. Is it too late to do my taxes, chat? I was just thinking about that today. Cause I haven't done my taxes yet. I need to do them. Is it too late to do my taxes, yes or no? I haven't done them yet. Yes, it's too late. You have until April. I'm gonna listen to the adult. Can you go to jail? Yeah. I already didn't. I low key, I didn't do them a year. I got taxes. Yo, bro, I'm fucking 20, bro. I'm 20 years old, bro. You have until April? Bet. I have to do my FAFSA. The FAFSA is like a test, right? Or something like that you take? Alright, y'all. Oh. Bro didn't believe me when I said April. I'll believe you. I listened to some music, chat. Now we're going to get in the chill mood. It's getting late. I mean, it is late for a lot of you. But thank you if you're still in here. Let's see. Come on. Fabio Pose. Yo, chat. I was just... Speaking of that, what's your Roblox? Bro, I'm gonna go see Eam and Lucky the first of next month. I'm so excited, bro. I'm very excited. Oh, also, I changed my drip. What do y'all think?
When it's time, tell them bitches lies, cause they're gonna cry in the end. Tell one lie, that's another lie, you gotta back up. I can't lie, I can't stand that. See a new rap from a band that they sleeping on you like a Xanax. Reminiscing when I didn't have you.
Y'all fuck with this chat? Oh, my bad. My bad, my bad, my bad, my bad. Wrong drip, wrong drip. Wrong drip.
All comes full circle. What you can get in the end.
It's my new drip, chat. Be honest. Be honest. Nah, this shit's crazy. You're hating, lil bro. You're hating. Stop hating, lil bro.
See me coming up without you, yeah.
Y'all see this? Where's the hood at, bro? Yo, jump me in the hood, but don't kill me, y'all. Like the stream. Just because of this video, or because of this song, the stream about to get taken down, probably.
you're gonna cry in the end. Tell one lie, that's another lie, you gotta back up.
Yo, Chad, you know what somebody sent me the other day? They sent me the emo test. Your character's so good. Let me see your Roblox avatars. Send me your Roblox avatars. Let's rate your avatars since y'all are talking shit. Send... Alright, bet. Alright, go to the Discord. Go to the Discord and send your avatars in... Send your avatars in... Where's React at? Send your avatars in React. I will take my... I'm gonna take my emo test. Send your avatars and results in the Discord. Let me see what you got. Because y'all talk hella shit about my avatar, but yours... Like, how does yours look? Okay? Let me see. I'm gonna give this... Out of 10, I'm gonna give this, like... Have a good night, Billy. Alright. Be safe. Oh, I'm so emo. I made that. My emo result, I'll take the emo quiz right now. I got you. Give me a second. Wait, what is this? What do you rate this out of 10? Wait, you got the NCT? NCT, what is this? Like, it's cool. It's cool. I like it. I'll give this like an 8. Like an 8.5. I'll give this an 8.5. 8.5. Where do I report something on the Discord? You can report it to the mods. Any of the mods, talk to them. And they're able to help you out. They're all able to... They have... Alright. Aaron. I mean... I like the hair. The hair is clean. You got the little... Like, the little things. Like, I don't know exactly, but that shit looks clean. Like, the way it bounces off the suit. You know what I'm saying? The suit looks clean. But... The proportions are kind of off. You got, like, big-ass feet. You know what I'm saying? You need a. I'll give it like a 6.5 out of 10. Lizzie. You know what I'm saying? Bro got the Y2K hat on. I'm going to give this one like a light 6.5 because it's safe. It's safe, but. You look like a. Casey, I know you're not talking shit, bro. You look like a gotcha. You look like a gotcha character. I mean, it's clean, though. It's clean. You got like the little. But. I'll give you like a 7. 7. Hello Kitty on top. Hello Kitty girl. It's crazy. Hello Kitty girl. Yo chat, what's like the most like toxic like Sanrio one that you could have? Like that you could love, like what out of like all the Sanrio characters, who's like, you know what I'm saying, like the worst to like? Like they're usually like the most like toxic. Scary. If that's a better, you know what I mean? Who's usually the scariest? Cause low key. I hear a lot of people talk shit about, like, Hello Kitty girls, but I'm like, yo, like, every single Kurumi girl I've met, bro, is like, mine's the best, don't play, don't talk shit, mine's cute. Alright, let's see. Jocelyn, bro, what is this, bro? This literally, this dress, you are not, my Melody fans are mean. My fave is Kuropi. Alright, I'm gonna give this, I'll give that like a 7. Alright, this is Graciela. This is cool, I'm not gonna lie, yours is unique, I'll give you a 10. Bro, why are you walking around the hood, like butt booty naked, as a, like, wear your clothes, bro? I'm so confused. I give that like a... I'll give that like a 5.7. Like, that's crazy. That is cool. I'll give it like a, it's unique. You got a unique build. This is, bro got the new gen Spider-Man suit. That's cool. I'll give you like a, you got a long ass neck. That's a long ass neck. That's like really long. Like I could grip that shit and just. You could. I'm gonna give you. gonna give you a 6.7 because of the giraffe neck. All right, this is cool. This is unique. This is cool. You got the green hat, the matching green pants. I like that. That's light. I'll give that an 8.9. This is a bro. All right, what do y'all think? Cause I already have my answer. I'm not butt booty naked five. You a hater? Yo, this is not Ice Spice, bro. With a bungee. This is cool. You got the belt, the shine belt, the Amazon belt. Okay. Oh shit, this one has a belly button. That's pretty clean. I haven't seen that many with a belly button. Like, I don't see belly button. You got a septum too? Damn! That's unique. I'll give that like a 9. What do y'all think? Was that Ice Spice? Yeah, it's Ice Spice is a Bungie fan. He can't talk with his dragon. Y'all hate on my dragon, but in reality, like, Roblox always deletes a belly button. Steph, I'll give you an 8. Because it's unique, but you look like bald Ursula. This is cool. It's chill. Like, you got the handsome Robloxian man face. You know what I'm saying? It's a nice, like, it's like the juxtaposition. Fob, you a hater? Hell yes, I am. This is cool. This is cute. I'll give that like a... Like, the box head really completes it. I'll give that like an 8.9. Wait, is that a ignores? 7. No comment. Why do you guys have this ignore hat? You a hater with that dragon on your back? Alright, I'm gonna show y'all my real drip. Like the stream if you haven't already. Cause y'all fucking hating. I'm gonna show y'all what real drip is, little bro. So, you see this shit? You see this shit, chat? Where's the hood at? Yo, catch me in the hood if you really like that. Bro. Fabio, you a hater. They emo. Oh shit, the emo test. We'll take the emo test. Alright, ready? Alright, bet. I'm not emo though, so we should pass this pretty well. We should do pretty well. I'm looking to pass with 5 stars. Cause I don't think I'm emo, chat. Like, I'm pretty. Can you give a comforting message? Like, what do you mean? Like, you want like a like hope core? Like, you want like, or just like a lovely message? What's up, Ali? How are you doing, by the way? Have a good night, cat. Yo, thank you for the dono. You want like something like on what topic? I got you. Yeah, chat. Y'all seen hope core, bro? I literally lovely. Hey, bruh. Hey, that just in case nobody told you today, I love you, and you have value. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes we forget, you know what I'm saying? We forget how unique and special we are as people and humans. But, you know what I'm saying? Just in case nobody told you out of this chat, I love you. You guys have a good day, and I hope you guys had a good day. You know? Yeah, you're special, bro. There ain't nobody like you, so embrace yourself. There really ain't nobody like you. Unless you got, like, a doppelganger. Which I doubt you do. You know what I'm saying? Hey, bro. Core. I remember, chat, I used to be like... What's up, Carmella? Stop typing periods, you weirdos. I'm definitely unique in a bad way. Well, you know what I'm saying? The thing about shit like that is that, like... Damn, chat, I'm bad at getting mushy. Alright, I got you later. Give me a second. You gotta let me take this emo test, and I got you in a little bit, okay? Give me a second. All I wanted was you. Like the stream if you haven't already. All right, chat. All ready? I just laughed at what you said. Yeah, because it's kind of like, what's your favorite band? Are we talking about what genre? Because I have a lot of favorite bands. Good thing no one is like me because I'm something else. Bro, don't say that, bro. Hey, well, I'll break it down for y'all later, but I got you. Give me a second. Let me take this. Fuck. Do you have a hole in your jeans? Currently, I got jeans with holes. Fabio emo as fuck, bro. All right, do I have, hey, check, does it count if I have holes, jeans with holes? Cause I have jorts right now. All right, I got jeans with holes, yes. How does sadness make you feel? When I get sad, I feel sad. The fuck? What the fuck? What type of question is that? What is your favorite weather? Rainy days, yes. How often do you listen to music? Every day. Yo, chat, take this with me while you guys are here, okay? Several times a week. Damn, this long-ass quiz. Every day. What genre of music? Pop, blues, indie. What type of characters do you prefer in books or movies? Quirky. What color do you wear the most? Black, yes. How do you feel when someone calls to cancel a date? Disappointed? I'm disappointed, chat. Hey, yo, chat, what are y'all doing if you, like, get ready? You talking about what if somebody's, like, you get ready and shit? That happened to me before, bro. I canceled. Chat, there was this girl I used to like, bro, in, like, 8th grade. And pretty much, bro, I worked for a date with her for 3 years, chat, okay? It comes to the date. This is around the time when I had a fractured tailbone. So I was walking around in crutches, and pretty much what happened was I was walking around in crutches and getting to this location, literally, of our date, I have no ride or anything. And I got dropped off. I don't have a car. I got dropped off and she was getting dropped off. Now we are about to meet at the spot, and pretty much like we are texting to be like, oh, like meet me here, whatever. So I go to text her to meet me at a certain location, and guess what happened, chat? My phone died mid as I'm getting out of the car. So my dad drops me off of the car. I'm checking my phone. Boom, it dies. Now, keep in mind, I don't know where this girl is. I haven't, like, located yet. She needs to find me to get off her car, and she hasn't. So pretty much I get down. My dad left his car. My dad already left, dropped me off. My phone is dead, and I have no way to contact this girl. I don't have her number memorized or anything. So, bro, she comes. She goes and looks for me. She doesn't find me, chat. She doesn't find me. So you know what she does? She leaves our date, and I'm stranded. In crutches, okay? A 8th grader in crutches, dead phone. Like $40 to watch the movie and shit. And I remember I walked into the movie, chat. I bought two tickets, chat. And I remember, like, looking out, and I was like, I felt like I was in a fucking Ed Sheeran music video. I was like, damn. I was just walking out, in and out of the theater, like, with my fucking crutches, bro. Y'all know how embarrassing that shit was? I'm walking in and out of the theater with my crutches on. They know somebody fucking left me, bro. They know somebody left me stranded. Like, I was like, fuck. And I, you know what I did? I just went in to watch the movie. I watched that shit alone, and I just felt like, I was like, damn. I was like, this is what love is. And I thought she was gonna come, Chad. I had faith. I walked around all around the, like, the plaza area that we were supposed to meet at. And yeah, it's not her fault. My phone died. You know what I'm saying? It's my fault. It didn't take until like 10 that night that I gained the courage to ask somebody for the phone, and I called my dad to come pick me up. Cause I, are y'all like, are y'all like shy when it comes to asking people for shit? Because that's how it was today too. Like, my car battery died at a fucking in front of a shuttle today that I was supposed to drop my cousin off. He left and my battery died. So I didn't want to ask anybody for cables or anything. I was like, kinda, what is that called? Like, you're just shy. Yeah, I'm just shy in public. I need to work past that, chat. I feel like it's like everybody's like scared to talk to strangers, but like if you're able to like talk to strangers like without, you know what I'm saying? I would rather walk home than to ask to use a stranger phone. Exactly. The picture that Juan posted, why didn't you charge your phone? Because my battery was dead, so I couldn't charge my phone in my car, obviously. How do you feel when you spend a whole day inside? Well, the thing is, I spend every day inside, regardless, so peaceful. What color is your hair? What color is your hair? Blonde? What? How do you... Your clothes fit? Loosely. What type of shirt do you wear the most often? I wear t-shirts, right, chap? Like the stream. Social anxiety. Love you too, Tiff. Even though you got weak-ass drip. How sensitive are you? Not really. I don't really care. Are y'all sensitive, chap? How shy are you? Very. Are you sarcastic? Not at all. When do you smile? This is the emo question right here. But it's dumb because, you know what I'm saying? Like, everybody smiles. So I'm like, all the time. What the fuck? What is your favorite author? I do. Your hair is white. My hair is white? It is definitely blonde. Who is your favorite author? Almost never. Should I stop? Who is your favorite author? The fuck is... Who are these authors, dude? I don't know. Whoever made the Goosebumps books, that's my favorite. Do you like art? Yeah, that's cool. What feature do you define on your face? If y'all were to see me, chat, and I had like a mask on, or like I was covering some part of my face, what would be the one like that you would be able to tell me by? My nose, right? Oh, it's not on here. Lips. Your eyes. Brows. Lips. Nose. Well, the nose is not on here. Eyes. I will go with eyes. The world needs more of this. Justice. Ooh. Well, both. Love. What do you think about Rites of Spring? Eyes or brows? Yo, chat. Fuck. I'll tell y'all the eyebrow story later. But I just kind of like shaved my eyebrows a little bit the other day. Y'all like how they came out? You are mostly, but not completely. What do you think about Rites of Spring? Classic band. Cutting yourself is an unfortunate stereotype of emo culture. I cry at the drop of a hat when somebody dies. Do you believe in an afterlife? Yes. Which is not an emo band? Eats World, they're big time. Jimmy Eats World. What do you value? Yeah, thank you, Melina. Alright, chat. Let's see. What do you value? Honesty. How do you feel? Unwanted by almost all others. The fuck? Well, I'm not popular. I'm just TikTok. I'm just a TikToker. But when I was in middle school, like, chat, you know what's crazy? Like, I'm gonna break it down for you guys, cause just in case you guys want to go into social media and shit. When you're in social media, when you're popular on social media, it's very different than being popular in real life. Like it's very different because people, as you go up in social media, they stop, you know, looking at your value as a, like, they, people don't like care about you, like, and realistically they don't care about you like as a, they wouldn't like talk to you the same if you didn't have followers. That's what starts to happen. Like there's a lot of people that didn't fuck with me, bro,
And then they started seeing value in me when I got on TikTok and when I got followers, right? So it's like, just in case y'all want to get like social media, like just know, like, bro, it's so weird. Like, what the fuck? Like, bro, I remember I went to this event. People were talking to me different. I was like, the fuck? Like, why you changed? Why did you change? Like, you didn't fucking fuck with me out before. Like, why do you want to be my friend now? Like, you know what I'm saying? People will dub you. It's so fucking weird, bro. Yeah, it's weird. So, heartache feels. Like the stream if you haven't already, by the way, guys. It helps a lot. Bobby, oh, shut up with that anime drip. Bro, you are like 30 seconds late. Heartache feels natural. Bad? Heartbreak? I don't know. It feels bad. Emo stands for... What the fuck does emo stand for? What the fuck? Xavier is your true friend. Xavier is an amazing friend. Xavier's been my friend for a long time. And he got me too. Yo, Xavier, when I said I needed like help, he was like, yo, I'll go take you if you need. And he lives far as fuck. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, shout out Xavier, bro. It stands for emotional. I mean, I know it doesn't stand for these, so. Emotional. Alright, bet. Nice. So emotional chat? Alright, let's see. Nice. We're not emo. Amazing. Wait, chat. What's happening to me, chat? Would you be the savior? Am I emo? The beaten and the damned. He said, will you defeat them? Your demons and all the non-believers. Chat, that's crazy. The plans that they have made. Because one day. Yeah, we are not emo, chat. I told you. Told you we're an emo, bro. Alright, let's go back to these avatars. These mostly emo. Chat, see, the thing is, y'all know, isn't it crazy, like, how, like, dude, y'all want to know something crazy? Like, why are we all sad, bro? As a generation, why are we all sad? I was just thinking about that, though. I was like, we're all fucking sad. Like, it's crazy. Like, it's actually crazy, like, it's been a long time since I've actually seen, like, a positive, like, naturally uplifted person. It's been a minute. Like, it's so, like, I think it might be, like, a generational thing, but, like, that's, you know? Yeah. I don't know. We have... I mean, everybody has trauma. You know what I'm saying? Everybody has their own trauma. But... They thought back then was the Great Depression. Yeah, well, economically. I am because I listen to... No, now it's the Great Depression. Well, depression is something, like, every human goes through. You know what I mean? Yeah, I agree. Well, I mean, maybe it's something to do with, like... It's also more, like... How can I say this? I don't know. There's a lot of, like... I don't know. I can't talk on it too much. My friend said rate hers. That's cool. Is she a Hello Kitty girl? Yo, chat, y'all know who hit me up to... Speaking of Hello Kitty girl, I forgot to text him back. Y'all know Hugo? The TikToker? He hit me up to do a shoot for his brand. But I don't model anymore or anything, but he wanted me to model. What should I tell him, chat? He was like, bro, like, want to model for my brand? I was like, fuck. What y'all think, chat? I'll give this. My depression has gotten a bit better since October. I think being depressed is, like, you know what I'm saying, completely normal and healthy.
know what I'm saying? If you model, do it. Yeah, but the thing is, I can't really do shit for free anymore. I have rates. So that's if he's willing to pay rates. Cause right now, chat, like, I just, like, if you do shit for, wait, there was a note in the thing. Wait, I just found a note, chat. Hold on, 1 second. There was a note in my little card. I put a rate on it. So this thing that mod sent me, shout out to mods. It came with a note. I didn't know. I'll get on the hood right now. All right, this is a note, chat. Happy birthday, Fabio. The CSG staff treats you well, old man. And we also hope you love your new mini you. Hey, shout out to CSG staff, bro. I love you guys. Staff. Play the hood. All right, back to what we're doing. Oh, let me play some music. Oh, yeah, he was telling me, like, if I wanted a model, and I was, like, low-key. Chat, it's just, like, yeah, I just don't like modeling either, chat. Not that I'm not confident or anything. I just don't like. I used to like getting my picture taken a lot, but not as much anymore. Like, I can never. Y'all know how many pictures it has to take me to get a good picture now? Like, and y'all will be, like, oh, like. Like, I think that's just a hassle. Y'all gonna be, like, oh, you're photogenic, but I take like a 1,000 pictures, bro. Every single time I take a picture, I take at least 1,000. Like, people don't are never gonna see that because I choose like 7. But like, all right, this is cool. This is kind of basic. I'll give it like a 6.8. If it's, oh, this coquette. This coquette. I give this an 8.7. 8.9. That's cool. I'll give this a 10. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, bro, got a sleeve. Bro, it's a 7.6 out of 20. This is alright. I'll give this like an 8. It's cool. This one, I'll give this like a 7. Oh, Log, this is you! Yo, I accidentally killed Log the other day. I don't in real life. You don't want in real life. I started taking pictures because nothing will come out right. Y'all know what you should do, chat? If you have an iPhone, do this, okay? My friend does this. So what she does... What pictures do, they ruin your, like, once you take a picture, it fucks up, yeah, Hugo Perez, that one, once you take the picture, it fucks it up. So what you gotta do is you gotta screenshot. So you gotta do this, and then you got a good picture, chat. Like, you gotta pick, and then you get a good picture, pretty much, like the stream, chat. It looks like Wyatt. It's clean. Okay, the brown. Okay, bro, got a nice little backpack. All right, that's cool. I'll give that to you. That's clean. I'll give that 8. This is a... What are those legs, dude? Y'all just like looking goofy. I'll give that like a 6 because it's unique. TikTok camera does look really good. Murder Mystery 2. I'll rate more avatars in a little bit. There, I'm not butt booty naked. There you go. Good job. Good job. Shit. I just walked in. Why, you just get mine? I'll get to yours later. I got you. Like the stream if you haven't already, guys. Everybody's at school right now, so the people that aren't at school, they need to get that noti, chat. Thank you everybody that's in here. I got mad love for y'all. I wish I could give y'all sub just for being in here, or give y'all member just for being in here, but we're gonna get back on our amazing streak of streams. I'm gonna try to eventually take no days off. What time is it for you, Fob? It is 2 a.m. for me. All right, let me set up my macro.
I haven't seen you in a while, you know I miss you, babe. When you hear the song, feel flattered, it's about your face. I miss it and I wish that I could see you more. But you're in college now and now I'm about to go on.
I'm not showing you guys where I am, because all y'all do is fucking kill me, bro. I'm not showing y'all where I am, bro. All y'all do is kill me, bro. I'm not doing that shit again. I don't want to die right now. Oh my fucking gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. No, I need to get out of here. I was setting up the macro. Fuck no. Yo, child, let's play hide and seek, okay? We're gonna play hide and seek, okay? How about that? I'm gonna play hide and seek with you guys. We're gonna play hide and seek, okay? Whoever finds me, I'll give y'all a cool role in the Discord. Alright, do I need anything else? I bet. I am now ready, chat. Alright, ready? Like the stream if you haven't already. Hold on, my shit is tweaking out, chat. Already? Yo, why is my... Alright, ready, chat? Hey, y'all like my drip? This shit is clean, huh? This shit is crazy, bro. Nah, that's... Alright. So, if you guys don't know how to macro, you know what I'm saying? I'll show you right now. Look at this. Oh, you have to turn the graphics down. Boom. Graphics have been turned down. And then you do greed chat, and then you hit him with this. The fuck? Oh, I'm dumb. I fucked up. My bad. I fucked up. I haven't done it yet. Hold on. Give me a second. Damn. Alright, don't come to me. Please don't come to me yet. Or don't expose my location, guys.
Recording started.
Alright, bet. Don't expose my location, guys. Please, not right now. I'm not letting y'all expose my location. This is how you do it, guys, okay? You go like this, and then you go like this. Ooh! You see that, guys? What, you see that? Y'all see that shit? Oh my gosh. That's what I'm talking about. You guys see that? I'm fast. Uh-huh. That's right. Who's catching up to me, little bro? Alright, hold on, I fucked up. Here you go. Let me try this one. Yup. Yo, who want the smoke, chat? Who want the smoke? Alright, bro, chill. Hold on, chill. Alright, how about now? Y'all see this macro abuse? Chill. Alright, bet. Let's go. Let me turn on the sound, chat. Weird. Are you guys ready, chat? I'm ready. Yo, stop. Stop hitting me, please. Please. Bro. Who did that? It was you, huh? Was it you, bro? Oh, you're lucky my shit needs to reload. You're lucky my shit. Stop, Cupid. Stop. I was just kidding, bro. Stop. Please. Side! I'm out. Oh my gosh, bro, stop harassing me, please. Catch up, little bro, get faster. Alright, here's what we're gonna do, okay? Yo, chat, you guys see that? I feel like I leveled up. I feel like I leveled up right now. Alright, chat, I feel good now. I feel fast. Yo, where's... Oh, what's up, Ren? Chill. Don't kill me. Alright. Yo, chill. Yo! Woo! Yo, drop some more, I'll twerk. Oh, you can't twerk? How do I... Hey! Alright, let's go. Thank you. You want a screenshot? I got you. Hold on. Who said they want a screenshot? Was it Alatif? Alright, bet. Hold on. Yo, bro, spoiling me. Yo, I'm lagging. Twerking for Robux. Alright, bet. We up. The fuck? Hold on, chat. Yo, I need to make... Alright, I'm gonna give y'all a task, okay? Y'all gotta find me, okay? If I'm getting that bag. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I feel fast right now. It's crazy. Hold on, chat. Yo, chill. Oh! That's what I'm talking about. Okay. How are you? Oh! Yo, chill. Yo, CSG, bro. Who spray painted that, chat? How do you do that? Join the group if you're in it. There's the group, chat. There's the group. Join the group. Our group is right here, chat. There's our group. Join that shit. Yo, stop killing me, bro. Who's killing me? Stop. It's not funny, little bro. There's a group. That's right. Join. Yo. Hey, bro. Are y'all... How do I... Yo, chill. I'm not shooting you. Hey, CSG shit. CSG, y'all. Yo, who's knocking at the door, bro? Stop. Hold on. Yo, what's a secret passcode, bro? Your game is full. Keep trying, guys. Keep trying. Like the stream if you haven't... Oh, bad. It's... Hey. Alright, you're good. Alright, you're good. Make sure. Yo, chat. Alright, I'm gonna give y'all a task, okay? Alright, I'm gonna hide and you guys gotta find me, okay? Whoever finds me first. But no screen looking, okay? Oh, I see. No screen looking, okay? No screen looking. Hey, chill, bro. Bro, chill, unless you wanna get shot, bro. Oh, bro, wanna get blicked. Alright, bet. That's right, little bro. You see that? Bro, why are you Let me reload. Let me at him. Oh my gosh, I'm missing, bro. Yo, get back. I don't miss. Fuck. Alright. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Come on, Cal. Why you do that, bro? Like, come on, Ohio. Fabio, after this, can we play this paintball game? Sure. Alright, chat, let's go. This shit. This macro is shit. Boy, you know they're gonna cheat. Alright, don't cheat, though, please. Like, please be honest. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hide, and then I'm gonna show you guys where I'm at, okay? Like, in a, obviously, designated area. Don't cheat. If you cheat, like... You're getting banned, bro. You're getting blocked. Wait, is he having a change arc? Oh. Yo, what's up? I'm trying to hide right now. You got lucky, bro. You got lucky. Hey. Nice. Thank you. You can try to find me. I'm on hide. Alright, bro. All right. Don't fucking cheat. If you cheat, I'm blocking you. Don't cheat, please, y'all. If you cheat, I'm gonna be mad at you, bro. Like, come on, bro. Like, come on. Let's play fair, okay? I'm gonna hide now, okay? All right, don't. Oh, I feel fast. What the fuck? I'm stuck. Hold on, chat. Alright, I have a spot. Let's go. Good luck, little bro. Don't look at my screen. If you look at my screen, like, I'm gonna be so mad, bro. Alright, Jack Wee. Don't look at my screen, bro. Please, bro, don't look at my screen. Don't look at my screen, bro. OBX Season 3 is on Netflix. What's OBX? Yeah, good luck trying to find me, little bro. Good luck trying to find me. I know where he's at. Then don't cheat. Don't cheat. Y'all have a good night, King. Thank you for watching the stream, fam. Like the stream, y'all, for those that are just getting here. Yo, what's Outer Banks even about, chat? What's, like, the idea behind it? They can't find me, chat. This is good. Ooh, yo, I'm sneaky. I'm really sneaky, guys. Ah! Shoot! Good luck trying to catch me, little bro. Fuck. All right, you gotta kill me though. You gotta kill me. Good luck, little bro. I'm out. Fuck! Why you jumping through all my shots? You gotta kill me, bro. No! Yeah, that's right, little bro. Get stomped out. Get stomped out. Get stomped out. Good luck trying to find me again. Good luck trying to find me. Good luck trying to... Oh! Fuck, chat! My macro's not working, chat! Oh, get juke, little bro. Get juke. Chill. Yo, please, bro. I was just kidding, bro. It's a prank, bro. Please, bro. Please. Fuck. Oh, my gosh. Close. Why are you guys screen looking, you fucking cheaters? Y'all cheating, bro. You're cheating. You're cheating. That's literally point. I'm still here. Yo, chat, what game y'all want us to play? It's because my macro was bugged. What game y'all want me to play, chat? What game y'all want us to play, chat? No, 1v1 me. Bro, I'm literally gonna... Bro, if I 1v1 you, bro, like... Yo, chat, y'all need to stop... Hey, for everybody in here that be tagging me in, like, videos with girls and shit, like, shipping me, yo, stop, bro. Like... Everybody's trying to kill me? Alright, I got you, Tiff. Just join back. Everybody that ships me, chat, with people, yo, please, like, or tags me, it's okay to ship me, bro. I don't give a fuck. Like, you can ship me. You know what I mean? I don't care, but, bro, don't tag me in their comments, bro. Okay, you could tag me in their comments. Don't mass tag me, bro. Like, people think, say no more, Fabio.
Bro, people. Oh, the ladder game. The fuck? Hell nah, little bro. I'm out. We out. Or not. Please, no. I was just kidding. We out. Oh my gosh, bro. This shit. This macro so shit. Please. Please. I was just kidding, bro. Please, please, please don't kill me. Please, bro. I was just kidding, bro. What's up? What's up, Skulls? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right, chill. Everybody's coming. Hold on. Yo, chill. Chill, y'all. Y'all lucky my macro's not working right now. Y'all want me to play the ladder game, chat? Hey, apparently there's another ladder game that's even better. Is it? There's another one that's harder. Like, way harder. Like, the ladder is, like, weird. It's like a hard ladder. Or it's a plat, it's a... Because I played... There's another one, chat. It has like a board. What is it called? I saw a lot of people tagging you and Miranda TikTok and they think you're like dating her and that they ship you. Now, me and Miranda are literally just friends, bro. Me and Miranda are literally just friends. Like, she got a whole other... She got a whole person she's talking to. Like, she's talking to.
Me and Miranda are just friends, chat. Like the stream if you haven't already.
Nah, this game is easy. Hold on. Alright. Chat, should we start sweating? Hold on. How do I... I'm up here, watch. That's where I'm at, chat. Oh, yeah, like... Like, people just be shipping me and shit, like... Like, if you're gonna ship me, like, just tag me, like, once or some shit, like... Bro... You already know exactly what I'm, where I'm getting with this, bro. Like, I get mass tagged, like, hella in... other people's shit. Like... Hold on. You and Miranda... Yeah, me, Miranda's, like, a sister to me, bro. Like, genuinely, Miranda's, like, actually, like, a sister to me. Like, we get along very well. Like, that's how I see Miranda. She's cool, like that. I don't really be having a lot of friends on social media, so, like, it's... Like, when we clicked, it was good, like... You know what I mean? That game makes me rage. Yeah, exactly. Now, people just be assuming, but it's completely understandable, you know what I mean? Who would y'all want to see me, like, collab with, by the way? Since we're all here, like... Oh, we up. Fuck! Oh my gosh, dude. This fucking game. People think you got her flowers. Dude, I seen that on her spam account. Yeah, bro. Alright, who do y'all ship me with for real, though? Like... It could be a celebrity or anything. Who y'all ship me with? Be honest. Yo, chat. Imagine one day I try to act. Why is your hair so flat? Because I just had a hat on and shit. Right now. What's that name? Name here. Ice Spice. Bro, y'all know if I got with Ice Spice, like, this realistically speaking, I'd probably get shot, bro. Just cause I'm like some random ass Hispanic boy, like I don't have any, like, so you're telling me she got with me over Drake? Like, no, okay? That's not really how it works. That's like some like she'd get with Pete Davidson before she got with me, if I'm being completely real with you. Pete Davidson's a good looking, it's not that he's a bad looking dude, it's just that like it's random, right? I ship you with Sergio's sister. Bro, that is a minor. Or I don't know. I didn't even know he had a sister, but I'm just assuming. I thought he was the oldest. Hold on.
Yeah. One day, bro, the day me and Sergio meet, bro, is gonna be crazy, bro. The day me and Sergio meet is gonna be crazy. I already know it. Hold on. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my fucking god. I'm in New York and I'll protect you. Bro, I saw a headline that Pete Davidson got with Jenna Ortega. Bro, if he gets with... He can't keep getting away with this, bro. He can't, bro. What's up, Ayana? He can't, bro. If Pete Davidson, bro, gets one more... Like, he always gets the trending... Like, the girls that are trending, too, so somehow, like... Like, they'll be, like, trending and then they end up with Pete Davidson somehow. What do you, who do you ship yourself with? I ship myself with... I'm not gonna say that, actually. That's like asking for, like... I ship myself with... Ooh. Hani from New Jeans. I ship myself with her. Or, yeah, just Hani. That's it. I ship you with Erica. I'm leaving... Bro, I told y'all, bro, I'm leaving Erica. Like, I'm not talking about her anymore, like, at all. Like, y'all got me fucked up. I called her pretty once on stream and then a TikTok, and then everybody was like, everybody thought I was like majorly in love. I low key still ship you with Jenna Ortega. Yo, me and Jenna Ortega would be cute. I for real don't find him attractive, not to be rude. Who? Oh, Pete? You're talking about Pete? My rings? I hear my rings. So I have this thing right here. This is like made out of a spoon. This is, I got these all at markets. These are both made out of spoons. And then this is like a, it has like a Bible verse. And then it's just a fucking random ass silver ring. That was the last straw. Alright, hold on. What other games are good, chat? He is funny. What game should we play, chat? We could really play whatever right now. I got at a free... I got at a market in... I got it at a market. Actually, I want to play Cheese Escape. I got at a market in LA, dude. Hold on, is this? Alright. Oh, my screenshot. Get in here. Okay, you turn your joints on. My joints are on. Y'all, like the stream if you haven't already. Oh, actually, let me change the thumbnail. Alright, we're gonna Lupita. How is it full already? I know exactly what I'm gonna do now for thumbnails, guys. I'm gonna use that little star we use. Because I need, like, to put when we... that we're gonna do more shit. There we go. Bet. Damn, y'all are in here already? If Bobby, what's something you find attractive in yourself? Sorry for the weird questions. No, I appreciate all the questions. Something I find attractive in myself? Probably. Attractive in myself. What's something y'all find attractive in yourselves? But in me, I don't know. I don't ever look at myself. Chad, the thing is, like, a lot of people, like, they'll, like, follow me because or, like, my looks or whatever. But I don't think I've ever intended to, like, look good. Like, I just don't really care. Like, maybe my favorite thing about me is, like, my nose. I like my nose. It took me a long time to like it, too. You know, sometimes I'll, like, move it up, hoping that it'll, like, stay. But, you know, now I'm not really tripping about it. You know, I used to, like, put this shit up and, like, I used to, like, hope it stayed. You know, I used to be like this. But now I like it. And you know what's crazy? It's like social media made me like it. People complimenting it and telling me they liked it. You know what I'm saying? It gave me confidence because I used to hate this shit. I used to want to get a nose job. Like, I was like, nah, this shit is too, like, it's too pointy. But I don't know. I guess I'm still learning to accept myself. I think that's, like, the thing I like most about myself is that I'm open to whatever. I don't really give a fuck. I'll figure it out. I want a nose job. I hate mine. What do you hate about your nose? What's like? Oh shit! Get away from me! Mid, the fuck? Get out of my face! Woo! Woo! All right, come on now. Did we all die? Lock in. Let's go, y'all. Everything on my face but my nose. Yeah, I hate my nose. I don't know. Maybe my hair. We have similar nose. That's dope, dude. You should like your nose. I think it's just big and ugly. Bro, y'all, what did Doja Cat say about big noses, y'all? Get away from me.
Get away from me.
Woo! I wish I liked my nose. It's big. Damn, bro. What? Wait, how do I keep dying? How do I keep dying so easily? I think, I'm pretty sure it's like, isn't it like body dysmorphia if you like sometimes you don't like yourself? Or isn't that like a, like somehow, am I big forehead? I like big foreheads. I genuinely do. I don't think there's anything to hate about big foreheads. Your hair blends into the cheese. Shut up. Bro, what? A little bit, yeah. Probably. Yeah, we got 3 out of 9. Where's the rest of the cheese? Fuck, bro. Just walking around here, fucking... Body dysmorphia is a big thing. I think something I want to work on myself about, is, like, about that, definitely. Like, body dysmorphia. Because I'm... I don't know. People think that, like... I don't know. Wait, your big ass dragon. Bro, that fucking rat is not touching me, bro. Fucking ugly ass mole. Hold on, chill. Nah, chat. Well, what's something y'all want to work on about yourselves? I just think about this because, like y'all were talking about, like, body dysmorphia and shit. Like, I think it's like. The thing is, like, about shit like that is that, like, it's really crazy because nobody really be noticing this shit, like, besides you, you know? I used to think my body was, like, inverted. Like, my body is, like that, but nobody ever said anything about it. Like, I was like, oh. It's probably because I just look too much in the mirror and, like, judge myself. What the fuck? How'd I die? My friend was asking me, like, the other day. She was actually asking me yesterday. She was like, how do you stop overthinking about, like, what people will say? Or, like, or if people are judging you. And, like, to be honest, you never really stop. Like, it's not something you stop, like, you just kind of change your perception of stuff. Like, I know people are gonna judge me. Like, people always judge. Everybody judges, but you shouldn't care if somebody judges you, because their opinion is not valid. They don't know you. Like, you should, you know what I'm saying? The way I see it is, like, people are always gonna judge me, so why should I care? You know what I'm saying? Negative or positive, the only opinion that matters is mine. And that's why I'm working to work, like, I'm bettering my own opinion about myself. Because a lot of people, bro, all they do in reality is just fucking, they're so shitty and they feel so shitty about themselves that they want to make you feel shitty about yourself. And that's why the fuck does their opinion matter, bro? Like they, you know what I'm saying? Who cares if they don't love you, bro? They don't even love themselves, you know what I mean? Like, so at the end of the day, like, if you really want to get better at handling negative opinions and how people judge you, it's all about shifting your perception, you know what I mean? Shifting your perception. I'm getting hate comments and like weird comments every single day on social media, and now that's like, it makes me realize, I'm like, you know, even the good, fuck, I want to gain weight. Hey bro, you got it, just a matter of, you know, staying disciplined. Yeah, they probably just want some you have, for real. Like, sometimes it might be like, that's probably unbelievable to think, because, you know what I'm saying, some people, like, they think that how could I have something they want, but you know what I'm saying, you never know, bruh. Everybody really just wants what they can't, what they don't have, or what they can't have. It's just what it is. They jelly. Yeah, I agree. Anything you do with someone is gonna say something. There's no point in caring about their, yeah bro. And even honestly, there's, what is it, I don't know if y'all like, no, y'all know Markiplier trap, but he pretty much says, he said in like an interview, he was like whether the opinion of somebody on the internet, like, because everybody has an opinion, like, whether you validate their opinion is all like on you, you know what I mean? Like, whether it's positive or like negative on the internet, nobody really knows you either. Like y'all could compliment the fuck out of my hair, or like the way I live my life, like, or like y'all could be like, oh, like, Fabio sold this, sold that. But in reality, like, as harsh as it sounds, like, you don't really know everything about me. So, like, it's just what it is. Like, whether it's negative or positive, it's not really valid. Because, like, you don't know all the facts. It's just what it is. Y'all, my Wi-Fi works now. It's full, Fab. How the fuck you get so much cheese, bro? It's 4:46 for me. Thank you, everybody that's in here. Y'all like the stream. Hello, Sophie. Yo, chat, y'all need some core, for real. I've been trying to get more core in my life. Core is powerful, bro. You ever, I completed that game before. How the fuck you complete this? I woke up today with core, and then I scrolled right past it immediately. That shit was funny. Yo, what's up, Ronnie? Oh, shit, get up! Get away! Fuck, dude, how do I get... Yo, how does he keep getting me, chat? How do I shift lock here? How do I shift lock, chat? How do I shift lock? Can I macro? Oh my gosh, get away from me, bro. Please, bro. Come on. Clutch up. Clutch in your veins. Come on, Bob. Fucking rat. Get away from me, bitch. Get away from me, rat. Get away from me. Clutch. I'm different. Ah! Fuck. Oh my gosh, bro. Core. That rat is scary. It's literally a big ass rat. All the other games are... There's a game that Sophie said... that looked pretty scary, this one. I think I've played it before, though. It wasn't that scary. Hi, Tarucci. I can't sleep. It's okay. Neither can I. Let's see, y'all. 5 duels. Oh, this is a new game, huh? Pop out of the show. Like the stream if you haven't already, chat. Raise a Pochita. What the fuck? Murder mystery. What is... Y'all want me to play murder mystery? No way that scared you. It was just a random ass cheese sound, bro. I will play murder mystery. I'll play in a public server because I don't have a private. Well, I could buy one. Oh, I have one. What the fuck? When did I get a private server? Nice. There you go, chat. Join me. I've never played Murder Mystery. Murder Mystery is an amazing game. Also, join the Discord if you're not already in it. We're gonna... Here, you guys could join me. Just get in here. Let's go. I need to choose a dance to audition with. Tarushi, I was just dancing. I was just doing the just dance.
Wait, what are you auditioning for, Tarushi?
Fabio, choose from Oh My Gosh. Oh, you're auditioning for Oh My Gosh and Impurities. Do Oh My Gosh. Wait, what does Impurities look like? Damn. Bro is level 100. Damn. Alright, well. Yas. What the fuck? Let me see. What does the Impurities one look like? What does Impurities look like? What is Impurities? Hold on. Oh, Violet, listen. Bro, who the fuck already killed me, bro? Y'all know I'm... It's crazy. Insane. Oh, I watched the video for this. I watched this. I forgot when I watched it, but... I'm probably gonna get copyrighted. Shit off. Oh, she's so fun. Wait. Looking at me like that, chill, bro. Damn, why are you looking at me like that? Chill, dog. Bro, back to fucking Roblox. The fuck? Yo, stop cheating, bro. Y'all cheating. Damn. Alright, lock in, y'all. If you kill me, bro, you're getting banned, bro. You're getting banned. I don't care. Damn. Yeah. fuck, Roblox. My bad. Damn. That shit made me rethink my life. My wife is dancing, and I'm out here playing Roblox. Nah, we might have to end the stream after that one. I need to go to the gym or some shit. I need to go to the gym, chat. I need to go. Nah, you should be able to drink from the link I sent. I need to go get buff, like, or some shit at this point. Like, what am I doing? Playing Roblox at 3 a.m.? Let me do some push-ups, bro. Oh, fuck this shit. From this day forward, chat, no more chips, no more Roblox, like, no more Hot Cheetos, like, no more fucking, no more eating out, chat. I'm done eating out, chat. No more Hot Cheetos, no more eating out. I'm done with that shit. Like, I'm so serious right now. Like, I'm gonna go to the gym every day. Every single day, chat, I'm going to the gym. Like 2 to 3 days. Every, all right, 5 days, I'm going to the gym. Every, hold on. I'm changed, chat. I'm done with this shit. I'm done with that shit, chat. Like, I'm dead ass. I'm done. Like, I'm ready to change my life. Like, I'm ready, bro. I'm done with that shit. You won't catch me playing any more games, bro. Like, that shit, I'm done. For real. Let's lock in, chat. We up. I'm done with that shit. I told you guys, I'm done. I'm not doing it. I'm not, bro. I literally, like, I'm so motivated right now. Like, I need to go to the gym. I'm done, chat. Like, I'm literally so fucking done. I told y'all, bro, I'm different. I'm changed. Workout stream. I'm done with these games, chat. I told you I'm done with this shit. I'm told y'all. Boy, I ain't nothing to play with. Yeah. I'm done, chat. How many? 50? I'll do tricks. I'll do tricks too. I'll do tricks, chat. What you want? If I go fast or I go slow, I go medium, I go low. Ooh, Dr. Seuss. We up, chat. Hi, chat. Told y'all, chat. I'm done. I'm motivated right now, chat. I'm done with these games. Alright, we doing curls? A good workout. Yo, chat. Like, think about it. Like, I can't play Roblox games forever. You know what I'm saying? I gotta grow up. Type shit. You know what I mean? I gotta grow up, chat. Eventually, I gotta. Like, I'm done. Fifty push-ups? Why? What the fuck? Why? Nah, I'm just tripping. 50 push-ups? Why? For no reason? Top favorite music artist. Bet we back. Fuck. Have a good night, Teruji. I need more motivation, hold on. don't know what to do, chat. The fuck? Who's killing me, dude? That's why I don't. This is why I'm done, bro. This is exactly why I'm done. It's crazy. No, I already feel good after that. Like, you don't even know if she plays Roblox, bro. She does, bro. That's magnificent. Yo, chat, do y'all like, that's like a cute thing, bro. If y'all play games together and shit, I feel like a lot of people they're like, they get weirded out like when people play Roblox, but now it's a little more accepted, thankfully. But people used to be like that. Now it's cool, like you playing Roblox with your mans, that's pretty cool. That's dope. You know? What do y'all want to react to? You guys have TikToks? Alright, send them in the... Send them in the... In the Reddit. Send them in the Reddit. Send it Reddit, y'all. React to BTS. I've listened to BTS before. In the Arabic song, I'm down. Send him in the Reddit. Alright, what's been going on in the Reddit, bro? What's been going on in the Reddit? Yo, Sophie going crazy. Good shit, Sophie. Alright, what is this? Reddit? Hey! That's good. Oh, I seen this. Hey, this is clean. Power made this. No way. No fucking way. Bro got 4 minutes?